utubedishgagige. I hope you're all well and good health. Today I'm going to show you how to make lamb with baby corn and potatoes. It's a very nice dish. It's my husband's invention. It's beautiful. I've got 1 kg of lamb in here and 1 teaspoon of salt. This is my 1 kg of lamb which I cooked. It's done now. Altogether I put 2 teaspoons of salt in there. This is ready now. Now I'm going to show you the next step. The 2 serving spoons of olive oil and 1½ onions nicely chopped. That's how I want my onions. I'm going to drop water in there to soften the onions. I've got 2 green chilies and 3 small tomatoes in there. And this is how. I'm going to mix it a bit. The smell is beautiful. And a little bit of water to clean them. Smell is gorgeous. A tablespoon of garlic ginger paste. Teaspoon garam masala. Teaspoon jeera powder. Teaspoon dhania powder. And salt I already added, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1½ tablespoons of tomato puree, that all goes in there. I've made all the dishes very easy, so it's not complicated. So it's easy to follow my dishes, but if you don't understand anything, you can always Google me, email me and I'll tell you. And if you want me to make you a dish that you like, email me and I'll make it for you. Now my meat, I put it on the fire with 1/2 glass of water in there. Now it's boiling, so I'm going to add my masala in there, the one I made, I showed it to you. I'm going to add it all in there. That has got a beautiful smell, believe me, so beautiful. I can't tell you. Now the oil's been separated, my meat is done. I'm going to add the potatoes in there. That's 2 potatoes. And I've got some baby corn in here, which I squeezed 1/2 lemon in there. So 1/2 lemon juice in there. Look how nice it looks, how beautiful it is. It's nearly done. All I have to do is add some boiled water for the potatoes to cook. Okay, now I'm going to add 3 cups of boiled water in there and the potatoes should be done. 2 and 3. For 10 to 15 minutes the potatoes should be done. This is my curry. It's all done. I put 1 teaspoon of garam masala and fresh coriander in it. And this is how it looks like. Thank you for watching.